All right, so the question is, when did we first start seeing these chains? Was it in this area? And of all the sections on the map, besides this one, it's got the most question marks. I just don't know. I guess I can break this. Oh, maybe this is what we need the whole time. This was not patient. Mercy of the Wind. Pendant One can now perform an aerial dash. Press right trigger mid-air or mid-fall to propel yourself forward. Use this ability to break through some previously impenetrable barriers. Well, there we go. I just did not give myself enough time. Cool. Interesting, it comes back. Okay, I don't think we can go that back up that direction. All right, so make that jump at this? I don't know. I don't think so. Yeah. Sacred Face of the Canvas. Oh, that's a huge increase in mystical damage. I like that. Or mystical resist. Good for fighting that weird sorcerer, maybe. That's what that does. So we need to not do that, that's for sure. To have the right weapon equipped since I'm slow. Oh, thankfully so far the platform in this game has not been super difficult, but I feel like it's starting to ramp up. Crap. Fingers, please. Beg of you. Nope, that is it. What is that? There's a wall there. Didn't make it think there was a wall, there's a wall there. Oh, I see. All right, I see what we're doing now. Okay. Nope. Sure about that thing. So I let it teleport. Back here. Goes faster as it gets lower on health, huh? Wrong dagger. All right. Ooh-wee. Feel like this is boss? Oh no, is it a platforming boss? No, please, game.
Let us recite this endless litany together.
No.
Whose verses chain us to an everlasting prayer that transcends death itself. Join me in endless orison.
Oh wow, okay. Jeez. Nope. Okay, interesting. It's gonna be something. We never found the teleporter, did we? I feel like if we... my guilt gets too high, I need to find the teleporter here. Assuming there is one. Comes back around too. Nope. Ah, hold still. Twitter levels. Okay. That yeah, that whole way was not fun. Gotta get ahead of that. Or at least there's kind of generous with the platforms. I haven't killed myself by falling off anything yet. Where are you coming from? Yes! Ooh, it got on my toes. Ooh, oh, no! Jeez. Oh god. Ah, lady, hold still. No, that's my only platform. Oh man, this is a battle. Holy crap. Just so little time to do damage to her. It's wild. Let's see, I think we need to add a few. No. Oh, those are going a different way. Those are going a different way. So they can reverse the direction they're going. Interesting. Interesting. Oh, yeah, okay, so going through there with no movement stuff is bad news. Are we assuming the damage he's doing to me is mystic? I'm gonna assume it's mystic. I wonder if they stack. I wonder. Hold still, let me stab you. Where are they going? Lady, just hold still. Don't fall on him. Oh. Neither of us had any health left. Wow. Beat her by a pixel. Man, holy crap. Key of Endless Orison, all right. Woo. Oh, so when the boss dies, you come back here? Interesting. 2 health. So I guess it pays to fully explore those areas, right?
The miracle was to create a new icon.
If you don't,
an incarnate icon.
If you don't fully explore them, you can't.
A symbol in which all our faiths, pleas, and
go
hopes
back
might be united in communion, so as to expand its diminished, almost extinct might. Dove, who borrows thine color from the raven. Escape your gilded prison.
Oh, and this comes out of the water. Better get the Sea of Ink. Okay, cool. Actually, if they're different places, maybe you can go back to them. Yeah, no, you can. You can. Definitely can. Cool. But it's annoying and it takes you back to... I need to get back up there without dying is what I need to do. So, I want to get back to check out these spots. What? Oh yeah, it was this. Okay. So we need to go over to the other side somehow. There we go. Finished lullaby. All right, cool. So that wall's there. Oh no, golden swirlies. All right, we need to figure out how to get to these golden swirlies. I feel like it's an ability I should have had already. Crap. Oh, what could it be? I'm just gonna look it up because I almost missed the first one. Last one was two golden sparkles. Very late game power. The Severed Tower. Have we seen the Severed Tower? I don't know. Where are we now? Basilica of Absent Faces, Crown of Towers. This is the High Choir's Elevated Temple, Chapel of the Five Doves. Maybe we just don't have it yet. Elevated. Okay, yeah, maybe we don't have it yet. Sunken Cathedral. Yeah, maybe we just don't have it yet. Well, budge. All right. I really don't want to walk all the way back, so what are we going to do? I'm going to do this. Do we have enough fur? To do that. Just so we don't accidentally do that again. Well, there was a merchant that we wanted to talk to, right? Was there a merchant here? I think there was. There's a hand there, though. We can go back. Although, I wanted to buy that last mark first.
So,
yes, I want to purge myself.
The sacrament now goes.
All right, now we go to the gotta go talk to the hand, I think. Anything else? Other quest items? Quest items.
You point.
All right, 32,000. Yeah, let's just go ahead and get that. Bye, Marks.
Here among my wares,
I shall await your return. So I'm thinking we use these marks to unlock another spot for our figurines. For our mini collection.
Roughness becomes smoothness. Wood becomes skin. The altarpiece on your back now has more capacity. Here,
thanks.
I will wait for you.
All right, open, what do we want? Lightning damage, we've got. Sun power, we've got. Block time, we've got. The broken. Who gave us this maiden? Somebody gave, it was the honey guy. Game is so weird. It was the guy who was like barfing honey everywhere. Okay, I guess that's broken. Remove you. Whoops. You want the scribe, probably? Increases fervor? Reduces verdet. Ooh, that might be one we want. Let's see. Duration of Blood Pact. Recovers health after execution. Improves the effects of the bile flask. Next thing I want that one. Ooh. So, he did mention at the very beginning something about some of these guys, when they're added together, have a certain bonus effects? Unless that's supposed to be it. They're glowing now. I guess you just have to experiment.
May the hands.
takes three for those. Oh. Go and do it. What was this one? Two. Creates a wave of increased mystical damage, performing the weight of the sin from great height. Bigger wave. All right. Okay, so we need to go where? Yeah, I'm not gonna go exploring. I'm gonna resist the urge to go exploring until I've got my golden sparkle powers. And I don't know what else to call them, so I'm gonna keep calling them the golden sparkle powers. I think I just dropped down. Nope. Just a nice view. Okay. Just hoping. Those undead fish people. That's my health bar. Man, there's no real telegraph on his stuff. No, don't touch this guy. Like this casual short little swing. Oh. No. We left. Interesting. Also worrisome. Slightly concerning. There's a bibby. I don't know about that one.
The ancient cathedral has emerged from the dark, inky sea. Never did I think I would see this with these old eyes of mine. Pray, why does the miracle wait till now to bring it to the surface?
Do you think he changes his items or he'll have the one he had
before? Cast your eyes upon our shop window.
He does keep them, okay. Oh, he sells a mark for 12,000. Oh man, your marks are much better deals. Now, either way, I cannot afford it.
Nothing of what a pity.
I can't. I'm low on my tears here. I feel like lightning and water should not mix. What's that guy doing? Two gates. A little unnecessary. It's quite nearby. The hand. Man, I remember the jumping guys being also super annoying in the first game. Something about their angles and the way they move. Always in your face. Up on our tiers, all right. Building our tier account back up. Oh, I thought I was, yeah. Another death of me not looking at my health bar. cannot get to that ladder yet. Wait a second. Did it actually work? I took damage there, and actually not taking damage. Not so sure about that one. Don't walk away from the fire. What is it with me and not looking at my health bar? I swear, it's like...
Blessed are feast your eye.
Good thing is, we'll be able to get that bar before too long if you're going through here. They explode. Good to know. Not kill me. a gap there. It looks like there's not. Can I not get to that yet? Weird. Word. Sometimes I throw ink balls, sometimes I don't. There's our bell. Ow. Oh, it moves it over here. That's more convenient. Another mace upgrade. Really hoping for sword or daggers. But that's cool. What'd we get? So you can't see it until, huh? Interesting. Well, I'm not spending it, so that'll have to remain a mystery for a while longer. They have board guys here too. I don't know, there's golden swirls here too. Whoa, it's going all the way downtown. I even get up there to take out this lady? I don't think so. It's when you accidentally leave the room, or they knock you out of the room and they regenerate. That's the real kick in the pants. All right, so that's down. There's more golden swirls. Picking back. So that's a new area. Oh, this is a staircase I couldn't get to. Salt-covered spear point. Increase resist to all physical damage. Maybe we swap out our miasma for physical? Don't know what that other damage, what other stuff is doing to me. And there's that down there. That looks like the boss. Let's do a little more exploring. Actually, no. We'll take a bio break. And then we'll do more exploring. It's also almost 10:30, which means it's time for our banana break. So we got a little few more sections over there to explore. I wonder. Double checking where we get that part of the building. The Severed Tower. The Severed Tower. All right. I guess we have to wait. We have to wait. They're holding that one back. Oh, teleporter. Neat. Did we ever find the teleporter for the other over here? Maybe there's not one. Kind of a small area for a teleporter. But good. Glad we found it. Ugh, every time. Mother. All Nope. All right, listen. We're going to go here. We're going to do that. We're going to go... Oh, nope. Ow. Bite me in the ass anyway. That's locked. Gotta come from above then. Oh, you're still bouncing around. Just get up here. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're still locked too. Well, that doesn't help anything. So either it's from up there. I think they're golden swirlies there too. Let me mark golden swirlies. All right, I guess we go down and fight the boss. That's gonna be that big guy we fought earlier. Should finish my banana, just in case. Yeah, I need that potassium. Wow, I think I see him. He's sitting on the bell tower. I'd say so far this game has been every bit as good as the first one. I think the only thing it suffers from, and I think it's something that sequels, all sequels suffer from, is that you kind of, I don't know if you know what to expect, but it's familiar. There's a familiarity to it that kind of takes away your sense of, whoa, the wow, you know, a bit of the wow factor, you know? But that's going to be there with any sequel. So I can't fault her for that. The newness factor. Ooh. You summon little guys? No, don't summon little guys. Ow, all right. I'm getting used to that short little swings he does with his axe. He never actually lifts it. That one is more of a telegraph, and I just ate it. Oh, boss fights with ads, man. To get enough potassium. Salt is counteracting the potassium. That's a follow-up. Okay. You gotta do the jump every time. You can't just be waiting for me. Is the sword the wrong weapon for this? Do we want the mace? Can't decide. No, come on now. I got caught by it on the other side. We can block the waves too. Did not know. Oh, I didn't see him. All of his summoning moves are a little similar. I was gonna do lightning there for some reason. Or waves. No! A little silly. All right, how's this now? know what it is about just fighting those two guys. I'm so nervous about the ads. But I cannot focus on what he's doing. I wonder if I should leave one there. Yep. I'll block that. Why not? Man, I've not even got him into phase two yet. I just thought the wave was gonna actually hit me. I did not, and this guy stabbed me. Yeah, rough. I'm so dead. So dead. Ow. How's it going, Mordicus? I dodged that. I don't like this boss. This boss is harder than the platforming boss, which should have been way harder for me. Instead of a death sound redemption like Pac-Man and Mario, then it would just be going off all the time. It would be constant. Oh. During boss fights. I'm like, no, not the noise. Stupid wave. Oh. No, his wave is better than my fire. Please, I just want to get you into phase two. Anything. Anything for phase two. It's gotta be coming close. It's gotta be close, right? I guess that little mark on the health bar doesn't always mean phase two. I thought that like first little golden notch was phase two. Is it gonna be this bullshit the entire time? Come on, I know you're over there. Let's go. What is that? Stop leveling your friends. Oh my gosh. Bite me like a whatever you are. I don't know what you are. Yeah, some sort of death sound redemption could be cool. I just worry that it would be, I don't know. Sometimes I die so often, so quickly. We need to be subtle. Ooh, ow, nope. What did he even do there? Is that just shoulder check? Hmm. We're doing pretty well this morning too. Was a shoulder check. Massive. Waves. Nope. Oh, jeez. Hate it when he taps me. Why is it easy to push him? Like that. Didn't even see him. Don't summon more guys. Did he summon three guys? Is there a third guy there? I think he summoned three guys. So there are two. Is that what phase two is gonna be? More guys. Not happy about this. No, all spikes. Oh, I was facing the wrong way. Oh, sad. Some of those. This is going to be one of those, huh? Maybe daggers is the key. Big slow weapon. This is fast weapon. Ooh, did you just shield those guys? No. That's not cool at all. No, there's two waves of spikes now. Really? What we're gonna do now? Come on! Oh, we do. Okay. All right. So waves go both directions now. Do the spikes, do the spikes. Oh. Oh, four guys. That's a good time. Okay, I think daggers is the key. Because every time I parry, I get full dagger charge. And that just cranks my damage to a lot. Ooh, unfortunate. Okay, I think using daggers and not being bad is the key. I think that's what we want to do. Gotta combine those two together. Oh, not quite. No, it's not. You bastard. What is it with games and you like, you make a change, you do one attempt and it's amazing, you're like, yes, that's gonna be it, and then everything else sucks. I'll never understand it. It's like there's always that one attempt that just goes so well and then you try to replicate it and it's like you just so terrible. Oh, I didn't see you there. Of course you're that to me. No, it hit me. No, need that extra damage. Got greedy. It's parrying him and avoiding his damage. And then dealing as much damage as possible during the time I have without adds. It's too many things for me to focus on. I cannot track them all at once. My bar is about to be entirely filled up. It's gonna cost me thousands. Let me get rid of it. Just don't know. The annoying thing is sometimes they stagger too. So you think you're gonna have to parry them, but then they stagger. Which throws you off. I don't know, chat. Maybe stuck. I'm stuck here. Oh, I reset my death count. Oh no, we're back to zero. Hold on. Where are we at? 83? Here we go. Oh no, my death count. That long attack. This guy trips and falls on his axe. That could last me like 8,000. Get rid of my guilt. Whoa, can you not dodge to those? Oh, you could. Man. So many of his attacks are so similar. When he crouches down to do stuff, it could be jumping, could be summoning spears, could be raising his sword up in the air next. I don't like this guy. I have to stand close and hit him with the daggers. Oh, brutal. A few more attempts and I'm gonna grab some water. Okay, so the key is when he is doing his shield maneuver, he starts to go back and stab him. Oh, there's a wave at the end of that spike? Okay. Oh, brutal. I wish he'd just be standing there waiting for me. I don't need to see him jump each time. You know, he's just showing off at this point. Oh. No. Oh, man. It's parrying these guys. If I could parry everything, so that would be fairly easy, but. We ended up on the wrong side of him. Man, I cannot heal fast enough when he jumps at me. I gotta dodge and then. I gotta dodge and then heal. Alright, I need to get some water. I'm gonna go upstairs and scream. Right back.